On the night of June 10, 1912, two adults and six children were bludgeoned to death with an axe at the J.B. Moore home. It later came to be known as the Villisca Axe Murder House. The killer or killers were never found, and the crime remains unsolved to this very day. Previous owners and visitors to the home believe that the house may well be haunted. The residual sounds of the murder have been caught on tape during previous investigations to the house. Some speculate that the ghost of some of the family members still reside in the house. One of those ghosts is Paul, who died at the age of 5 and is believed to still live upstairs. It has been said that he likes to hide in the master bedroom closet. On May 7th, 2005, a team of 9 paranormal researchers investigated the Villisca Axe Murder House. The investigation took place from 8 p.m. Saturday evening until 5 a.m. Sunday morning. Since the house had no electricity, oil lamps were used to illuminate its rooms, and an electrical cord was fed in from the outside to power the cameras. To eliminate drafts, all windows in the house were closed. During the investigation in the master bedroom, several light anomalies were caught on video. To try and prove that Paul was actually in the room, the investigators asked Paul to try and open and close the closet door for them. As unbelievable as it sounds, the closet door actually opened and closed on command various times throughout the night. All these instances were caught on video. The following is a compilation of clips from the surveillance video that was captured during the investigation.